Under the sign of the Seven, on the third rise of the Second Calling, I, Karangi, make this record. The harvesters have adapted to the refinements to the hunting ground. Over the last 10 rises, I mark a full yield of 17 cells, which is an improvement of 4 cells over the previous cycle. Mareku suggests that the new transfiguration batch may be a contributor. I advise a cycle with prior harvester stock to eliminate uncertainty. So recorded in her name eternal.
I don't like this at all, Amari. It's too dark down here. It's changing me, little one. I don't know what's happening to me. The darkness. I feel like I'm losing control.
Best of luck, Tarzi.
Listen, you fight. You fight!
He always said he brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far, eh? You're, Anastasi, right?
I'm Leon de Vries. I'm planning this dig for Mitchell. Tezi. And this is Salil, my husband.
Rot. I see.
Unleash uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. Fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened. I am abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? What has happened on the other side? Why do they not answer me?
Damn it, that hurts. Under desert ruins and Roman bricks. What was this place, Amari? Some sort of outpost for that other world. From above. What the hell? hell is it? It's making my teeth ache.
Just let me go home. Please, let me go home. Mommy, please.
Thank you.
so empty. What? What did I do? Origen! I couldn't stop it. Life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine. Oh, God. God, little one. Did that machine... Did it hurt you? Did I hurt you? I know what's happening to me. Just like Leon. No, I'm still me. You're still here. I can feel you. We'll get out of this. I promise you.
Leon thinks you should leave you.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
I know, little one. It's all right. He won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave. How far up does this go? Oh, that was not easy. A bit further. We're safe. We're away from him now. One, my dearest.